Hey, that's not a few upgrades.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Thanks, Sam. Little shits.
The Lord Regent does all his business and takes all his meals in his safe room.
Eats way up there on the roof. Don't he get dizzy stomach?
He doesn't eat while looking over the edge, dimwit. Though he has been known to take in the view.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Hey.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. Remain on post until you receive further orders.
Don't you love the view from here?
This place makes me sad.
Why is that?
This is where the Empress was killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad.
Right. I'm just going as it flows at this point. The hell? Almost dead. Okay, this is definitely not a way. Oh no, there's a freaking tower there.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
Yo, what's up, Raphael? How you doing, man? What, I keep pressing escape.
Is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to it.
Supposed to be on duty over here.
Yes, you do that, General.
Am I killing people? I'm killing every single person I see. Something in the globe. No.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt.
That reflection, though. I'm gonna F5 this. Okay. Well, that didn't freaking work, did it? Nothing I can pick up either to throw. Mm-hmm. Come on, I'm gonna see if I can. I wonder if I've got enough runes that I can end up yoinking that person. Okay, so it's not that long. The reflection there on the globe? Yeah, it's crazy, isn't it?
stuff. Check everywhere. Think I can't hear you? Got you now.
How are you guys not dying to the thing I put on the door? Oh shit! Oh shit! I may not have thought that last one through that well, okay? We need to try and go upstairs somehow. I mean, that could have got a bit better, I will say. Yeah, how do I get him?
I thought.
Jesse, help!
I was supposed to.
Where am I?
Where'd he go? Where are you? I'll feed you hard to the hounds.
He's here.
Get around.
I wanted to get the frickin'.
No.
Wait. No.
Thank you.
at my little rat friend. Bro, that frickin'... Let me just close those doors. Alright, cool. No shot. I would definitely like to do that one a bit more stealthy like, but you know what? I'm gonna take it.
Back to the hound pits.
Yep. Rip.
Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go.
That was such a messy run, dude. Bro, that was messy. But hey, we're alive.